guys to another video, and we are at it again.
Sunday morning.
So today's a little different edition. We ain't gonna tell you what's going on right now. You know, I'm in the front.
And this man wake me up so early this morning, eh?
He lied. We lied last night and he wake me up. I was shocked.
Yeah, I actually get up early. I was really impressed with
myself. He wake up at 5:30 and then my video get ready for 6:30. I said, okay. 6:30 he come and say, you fall back asleep. I said, Kevin, I fall back asleep also. Then he come by me, 7:30. He said, Videsh, you outside.
We leave home 8 o'clock.
Well, that time I know we come back again.
So, the morning off to a good start.
Yes, very nice start.
The road nice and clear. The place nice and sunny.
We're going to meet some special people.
Yeah.
And you see how it goes?
You will see definitely how it goes.
So, yes, guys.
We have arrived at our destination.
And the people are answering the phone.
They would like to talk to me.
So, Kevin don't want. I tell Kevin, but he don't want to call, and he don't want to.
I don't know which building it is. There are more than one building. I don't know which one it is, right? So I'm not just going to knock to any random door.
I tell Kevin, you're going, right? Let me just relax. We're in a nice car park.
We need to see.
Right? We're actually right next to Tiki Bar. They ain't open as yet. And we just going to drink until they call, we
have some.
I'm such a nice person. I'm going to give them 2 hours.
2 hours?
To call me, yeah. So guys, right now we're just waiting on this.
If you want, we can
magical phone call.
If you're wondering, we get to drive up here and then come back.
Drive up the road and come back, but it's nothing.
Yeah.
You drive up the road, it's just beach. Yeah, that's it.
Get them a little scene outside now.
Yeah, they want to see what's going on here right now. Current situation. Check it out, guys. We just opened for Monday. I wish I could have gone to the beach Monday, but I can't. That's the current situation, guys. So, we're right next to Tiki Bar. And there's the place the people on them not answering the phone.
And we ride it.
You understand? What are you talking about to the woman? Traditional answer.
Alright, guys, so.
Watch, guys. I'm trying to call this lady again. Eh?
Yeah.
The third time I'm calling this year.
Third time. The first two we didn't get a recorded. Let me see.
I didn't know she dressing up. She was dressing up.
Put on speaker.
It's on speaker.
Let me be real funny, she answer.
She better have good people watching.
No answer.
I think I've ever gone pong long, don't you know, you're feeling shame.
Well, I don't know.
Has been
forwarded to the mobile.
What's
my thing? Alright, so in our
case, what do I do? We had to wait.
Yeah, we took a nice long drive. Might as well wait a little bit, right? So we can see how that goes. We're gonna give back a couple of minutes, call back again and see.
Again, she 2 hours.
Unless, if you want me to call from my phone and see if she can answer my number, next thing she's talking to you.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It early and it's nobody here yet. Go and check and see if the damn bar open. Yes, guys, so you come back with the little sad face. What's your sad face? No beer. Yeah, there's no one at all. You're too front desk, you're too early. So early, you're wrong. Huh? So early, you're wrong. Yeah, so early you want rum? I don't know what to do. Hey, Tiki Bar, you know?
Why? Wait, man.
No, why?
I'm opening it for you.
We park up right where Tiki Bar, yeah?
I'm going to open the gate for you now.
All right, I'll drive by the gate, yeah?
Yeah. You're outside.
Was it the same place we did?
It's not the same place, boy.
And look, can you see
the same place next door.
Oh.
This is the lucky winner, the camera.
Right.
Do you remember your comment?
Yeah, the man right here.
She wanted this camera to monitor she husband while she didn't work.
Okay, okay. Well, no wonder you win that, right?
No fella.
Alright, guys, so we inside, we in the kitchen. Lisa, make some special stuff for us. We go and
check. Hello, Lisa. Tomatoes choked with blue pepper.
That looking amazing.
It look amazing. Your roses are natural?
No?
No?
Lisa, the question at the moment, your roti fell?
Hey, I love it, I love it.
You have a spoon there?
Of course.
What do you mean? Give me a spoon. I will like roti, nice. Nana, will you jump it?
Diane, roti mixer.
Nobody will give you a nice one.
And here, see now she play inside. Oh, she chatting.
Roti really good, boy. I don't play tomatoes, okay? Mind you that.
Mind you that?
You what?
Yeah, you're putting something now. You come here hungry, boy.
Honestly? I want three more. I don't want too much, boy.
I don't know.
Nah, I really like it. Nah, you really amazing, guy. You see the people, but the taste is the water, man. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, Leah, you're getting Trini life stamp of approval.
No, no, the camera. It was the mother's survival. We can joke here. Where are rabbit?
Is that pork?
Mm-hmm.
Is that rabbit?
Mm-hmm.
Is that corner?
Mm-hmm.
Is that chicken?
Uh-huh.
Is that dog?
Huh? Well, Kevin's favorite. Kevin only walk on and rabbit.
All I know, I ain't a wild meat man. But today, but at least I tried it.
Me know what's all but today, I'll be going on and rabbit. We trying to be about doing different things. Wait there. We are trying something different. I understand. Yeah? Kevin, what is it?
Yeah, we put after them.
Yeah. How much time we cook dog? How much time we cook chicken? I mean, if all still
want to cook. How much time we cook pork?
If all they want to cook, it's up to all yeah, but I still go on and the rabbit had to cook.
No, we are the special man here.
So, where was your name, brother?
Justin, it's called my boots. Everybody we know my it's called my boots.
And where you from?
Arima,
Karabo. Arima. Where you get this watermelon from?
You get it from right up here.
Right up here? Manzan. The Manzan watermelon. Yeah. Ali- they only one watermelon to buy or had one before?
No, first one.
First one?
Right. And we have apple inside for them.
Alright guys, we cooking my boots today. We're going
to
try this watermelon.
Oh, what did I say? They say boots can't cook, you just cut watermelon. Let me see. Right now we done cut a little slant already. Oh, check it out guys. Are you all excited? Kevin, you excited?
Yeah.
We don't want to end but yeah? So guys, you see, it's so nice coming and meet some lovely fans and watch me now. Hey, the kind of bond we just have with people as we reach, eh, Kevin?
Yeah, like we know that
yeah.
Is.
Yeah, for real.
It's a family love one time.
Hey, I won't lie, that's one of the blessings of this channel. It's like just meeting new people. Every week we just meet a new family. And it's an amazing experience. That we talk about, I love what I'm looking. With them, who come in the test? Who come in the test? Who come in the test pineapple? I know they're shy. Watch, ask them, I'll come out. All the tension out, big. Come. Come, all of you gonna test this by the sound. Let's sing. We're gonna test it. Come.
All right, Lisa, you want fry a piece? You want to fry a piece?
I feel so, eh? All you ready? Come, we're gonna flip camera now. That we're talking about. Come on, Lisa, hello. Everybody, Kevin, come on, grab a piece, man. Let's get greedy. She's real good. You understand? So, guys, we're not sure. The nice thing about this, guys, we didn't really tell which part they buy the watermelon. So, we're going to give you honest opinion about this watermelon.
You get a real bad talk.
You get a real bad talk if you want, right? Anybody? Hey, take some of that,
right? Come on.
Come on, man.
Sweet in your mouth.
Hello? Anybody watermelon? Come in, man. Come in. Real excited, maybe I'll cheers watermelon. Oh, this man greedy in the back here, boy, what the hell is this, boy?
Cheers.
Let me taste it
on. Honest opinion, guys.
It's sweet and over
sweet. It's sweet, but I can get a 7 out of 10. Where's the other 7? Good.
We go
fast, They now say it's sweet over sweet.
It's sweet over 7.
She says 6. Yeah, I say this sum. Come on, you say.
I get a high five.
A 5? Honestly, guys, the watermelon okay. It's not the sweetest, but it's nice to the weather, the hot sun, hot. We all love it.
I feel like we put some Johnny on this, we might do it better.
Yeah,
What? Right? You can't be using real like overnight a watermelon and get 5, 6, and 7, right? You can't be doing that, you can't be doing that.
She get, unless she get the biggest piece,
and it was in the place, right? Real like overnight.
You can,
it's what coming up later in this video.
Okay,
what is it?
So we get it, okay? You can say real okay, red,
over
okay.
Over okay.
Okay. Okay. I will be by 7, okay.
But just to justify Lisa, she says she loves watermelon, so a watermelon, she likes everything they say is good for.
And? You mean to make a watermelon chuka?
Let's say, let me try it.
That we talking about, brother. You're a good one. We like you. Watermelon, Johnny. That's the way they get this, that we talking about. You get a little shake, too? You know, I just like it. I want it. It's looking. It's looking woman. Tell me.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Now we're talking about. You see, because Buddha Melon is 10 out of 10. Real nice. So guys, we're going to check out the vibes we're going over there in the back here. Right now, we're serious discussion here right now, guys. You understand?
Alright, so guys, on the inside, the accent is specialist. How to cook the Ghana? And I don't know nothing.
He never cook Ghana in his life. We need the curry stew fried. You ever do that? You know me? Figure it out. Come, it's too fried.
I check it out.
Oh my god, guys, check it out. Guys, I honestly never eat rabbit in my life. I'm super excited. Kevin?
This looking like excited.
Kevin, are you super excited?
Real excited.
Real excited.
But I can see the excitement in my face.
But you know, guys, you never be about doing different things. And I really appreciate how these guys and them bought something different that we normally regularly do not cook.
That's just a little loyal viewers.
Yes.
They know what we like to
do. You never say, why you like this channel, bro?
Why this channel,
boy? Entertaining.
Yeah, lovely, yeah. Different things, right, too.
So, all this is what Netflix and all this is what Chill Never Videos.
Chill Never Videos, right,
too. So, off camera, that's not right. Lisa was like, she really just want the channel because Kevin is being the channel now.
Wait, now you already sit off camera?
Yeah?
You sit off camera?
If I off camera?
You sit off camera?
What?
But Kevin, you still sit off camera with what Kevin also said?
Oh, yeah.
Where was one day? Where you there?
No. Really? Is the kids? They like each other. They like the cooking, they like
We are showing the kids yet, guys. Yeah. The kids organized it with the pool. We'll see them soon.
Yeah.
Real nice vibe, guys. Check out the weather. Lovely weather.
Turn that soon, huh?
Oh, sorry. That's the thing. We're not stopping tonight. What do you say? Looking awesome, guys. I just still excited for this damn rabbit that they cover. What they cover the rabbit for?
No, I said fly, I don't know.
What damn fly? You don't fly here, boy. When you're in the residential area, you don't fly. I'm gonna have this thing frozen, right?
I must say, whoever sees it,
I'm gonna go on this, though.
Two
gona.
Two big
gona,
boy.
We have real gona by rain, and we don't eat non-gona like we fed. I'm excited about this. Yeah. Just the bike side. I hold piece of myself, you know?
Yeah.
I hold piece of.
Yeah,
so who season all this? You?
Nah, you did a wonderful
so
job.
Looking real good.
Looking really good. I mean, it's as good as how we the season, but it's update.
You want to
like it? Hey, what you seeing, brother? Thanks for keeping the space so nice and clean.
That's cool, man.
Hey, the place amazing. I know you the man is be taking care of everything here. Hey?
Blessed, man.
That we talking about.
You the boss or the real boss, man?
Guys, I'm going to make a little butter for the rabbit.
Yes, guys. So, you know, Chilabe videos, we only do it fresh. And but today with Lisa on the inside, we trying some fried rabbit, right?
Fried rabbit.
Whatever had fried rabbit, if I had a comment, like, say something. But I'm going to make some flour. So check it out.
Hey, where are you looking for a wedding? What do you bring that whole bag of flour for?
She wants some dosy roti.
Eh?
She wants some
dosy roti. I know Kevin was coming.
He likes flour.
Yeah,
I know. The only reason, I hope the reason she brings some of that flour, right? She's in case Kevin had to make roti. She knows that 20 roti, 1 might swell. So she's making enough flour. So you let's continue making roti that gets swell.
Try it out, error, guys. Try it out, error. We're going to figure it out.
So let me go.
Right?
Yeah, Kevin, we have it.
Some flour, we're going real simple. Yeah, put salt, normal salt. Right. then some black pepper.
Wait now, all the people at home, all the people bring things like all the home here, right?
Because Lisa says she has one seasoning rabbit to perfection.
That's why I want to fry a piece with just his seasoning.
Right. So I doing it with the flour and you doing
what? We are already, Kevin.
Just black pepper and flour.
Black pepper and flour, right.
And also, salt. They said the seasoning with the light salt, so I put another extra on the flour.
Right, good. And where are
they? I have all purpose.
Holy man, she bring all purpose. Are you know where coming on?
Yeah.
And
where's that?
We didn't have no MSG, you know that we favorite thing, so we get the next best thing, fried rice seasoning.
That could work. So that guys, that's okay. Kevin, beautiful butter. Get a little hours. We just use hand here. We just bring a spoon and thing. Use that dirty hand. We touch up. We know we use the toilet. wait. So what's with you? Which are they, Kevin?
All right, so guys, we have the farmer's hot pepper sauce looking like mustard. And we have
grease. So guys, but tell us something.
Looking like ketchup.
Today, we're going to taste the rabbit with them two pepper sauce. And we're going to say who pepper sauce tastes better. Either farmers or pepper sauce or grease. Where's it coming?
I was unable to bring my pepper for them.
Oh, God, you know. Sorry. Yeah, but today we're gonna do battle of these pepper sauce. Where's it? Yeah. Right? We're gonna see how it goes, guys. Check it out. Honest opinion. Where the hell is this? Avan bring. Cayenne pepper. Where you get cayenne pepper?
Come, give me.
Cayenne pepper?
Lisa hiding all she stocks, she's not giving me.
We have bags of pepper. But this man has bags of pepper.
We don't make.
Hey, yes, sir. You're going to go.
I don't know.
I say so.
Yeah,
on
yeah?
Yeah,
you
can.
I'm
going to
make a
camera.
We want to. If you're alive.
Yeah, you're alive. Some cayenne, guys.
Right. So mix.
Very nice. That's it, yeah? Not nagging, right?
That's it,
Kevin. Watch it, bro. Kevin, as I say, we come quite man's to many people, too embarrassed, man. Right? Too embarrassed, man, in front of these people, man.
Watch him.
Too embarrassed, man.
But I thought we come, to relax, we get what to do.
I realize, Kevin, the people are going outside, right? But I realize they're very lazy. They're leaving today. What today we leaving now? What? The fish. And they're leaving today. I don't know where they from. Why people like to pull it? Bring their whole kitchen when they're going somewhere. I don't know where eating half of the thing. What? Nobody eat a egg. Nobody eat a fry egg. Watch. You all grateful. So right now we have real problems here, right? Because we have 200 peppers that we're gonna try. And then this guy, he made up pepper sauce yesterday. Plus Kevin gonna make up pepper sauce. No.
So is he butler pepper sauce too?
So we have 4 pepper sauce to go from with this rabbit. Right? So we are excited about pepper sauce here right now. I know what's going on here. It's feeling like a video pepper sauce. You understand?
Pepper sauce in the
show. Pepper sauce in the show. So check it out. So you have a couple of little cut up. Onion. Yeah, real little cut up. I coming back to you when you finish talking about this thing. Right? I'm gonna have a drink. Where is it?
Yeah, do
you think? Yeah. So guys, this place is so beautiful. You have the whole house there, you have a pool, plus you have your nice upper deck. Let me check out the upper deck. Let's check it out. Hello. So guys, check out the beautiful deck. You're a real nice boy. Why didn't you make the stove running upstairs here, boy? You understand?
Not light.
Wow, guys, check out the view from this deck here. It's amazing. Check it out, we love it. I really like here, boy. Here's the spot, boy. But we should not be live downstairs, eh? Check it out, guys. So, guys, it's an amazing property, I will like. We just will be here back very, very, very soon with the whole crew. I love it. And the nice thing about it, guys, if you want the party vibes, you go right in the Tiki Bar right next door.
Amazing.
So we gain a match here, so the Kevin stoppers
on. Yes, yes. So like Kevin pepper sauce making it? You don't make a pepper sauce and a chopper?
I'm making a modern pepper sauce.
I'm modern.
We versatile today.
Everybody's super busy. I don't know what she's doing here. I don't know what he's doing here. Everybody.
We're ready, good. I will tell you, boy. How much are you ready, bring, boy?
Nothing in touch as yet.
Guys, look at me, these people bring. And nothing in touch. Real, real me, these people bring. All the bike here, see when they come here?
Nah, we fuck and bring. And we still have too much. We don't play.
They don't play, I went like.
God, she's still pulling up.
You're gonna have for all that? Nice, too much thing, boy. Let's check it out, guys. Today's Sunday, the people leaving. And look at me, they're gonna carry back. Them was like they was planned to invite the whole Amayaro or Manzana to come here to eat.
Oh yeah, they come up for the hunters line.
Yes.
All that going back in for the hunters line.
When is the hunters line, bro?
The hunters line Christmas Day.
Christmas Day, boy.
Yes, I know, we can't come.
That's a hard day, boy. That's a hard day, boy. Christmas Day, boy. Nah, boy.
Any over. Hey,
try to
curfew again. Any over. If it's about 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Let's run away.
I can't run away because someone's there. I can't. Oh, you look at my video to get divorced. So, guys, that is church crew here?
Yeah, bring the madam with you.
That is church crew here? They are drinking as much as we, you know. Yeah, I realize that, you know.
Nah, she don't drink.
Just
that one hiding.
That one hiding.
Yeah, that one we hiding.
And he's drinking water.
Yeah.
We just drink water, boy. We drink water when we're going home.
I drink water.
So, guys, lovely vibes, guys. What's the title? A special title, like the something family. What title is all here?
It's not really a title, it's just Friends and Family.
It's just Friends and Family. It's not one title.
Yeah. Or we just follow the code where the man
fans. So, all the code have a name or nothing, boy? All have a name for the crew?
Nah, we are really.
Oh, you don't have a name for the crew?
We got a family.
Transcenders, so all I can name, I love Chin Life Every Day. Crew. Name that crew, I love Chin Life Every Day. All I make sure, print it on the jersey.
Yeah. Christmas Day.
Nah, that's trouble. I gotta look for my next wife if I come Christmas Day.
My wife
don't eat meat. If I have a little vegetable cook out, maybe. I honestly cannot come Christmas Day, but I would love if I could do a little video footage and send it to me. And I will try be in a video.
No problem.
Just make sure when I'm done tasting, I say real nice, over nice. So I'm going to send my little footage from Christmas dinner, right?
Yeah, no problem.
And we're going to try to be on a video, what you say?
Yeah.
Right?
No problem with that.
Yeah, don't forget to I remember.
Yeah. Well, that's it. We're going to take a drink with Chira.
I know mommy going, just so we're going to drink with mommy. Just so my mommy said drink with me, she going to chew without walking sick, you know? Hi, mommy there, guys. Hey, you ever go on that? You see whoever bring that bottle? They bring it with real bad money, eh?
I think right now.
Seriously, since we come, that bottle, we checking that bottle.
No, what's the man bring that?
I don't know. What's that?
You're bringing a good man.
It will go. But we want to taste all the alcohol, but we can't on this.
Yeah, we'll get it.
I want to let people say they could real drink him, and I realize they can't drink.
Yeah.
They can't. What them? Don't wonder they all are meeting for chanting. They did it.
We just drink more than we just eat.
So guys, what Kevin? This is like a pepper chow. What is it, Kevin?
Yeah, well, it tastes
not really. Red onion, boy. Now we are tasting that. We're tasting that with the meat. And that is not just so. This, eh? We are just with the meat. Why are we hungry? Oh, they can cook some before we come, you know.
Let me get tomatoes and roti, boy.
So right now, Kevin, make a little chow.
A little chow.
What kind of mango you say this?
We don't know. But it tastes like 10 pound mango, but it's
right. Too bon. I like too bon.
Too bon mango.
Wow.
Mango sweet,
eh? It's sweet? Yeah. Wow. Guys, that mango is amazing. I don't know what mango it is.
Ask Mark this.
It's real good.
Mark.
Check it out. Mango real.
Mark, what kind of mango is that, Mark?
What kind of mango is that, man?
Mango real.
Mark confused right now. Mark don't know.
Free mango.
Free mango. Mango. Nothing better than free mango. Kevin, free mango.
Perfect answer.
Yeah, free mango is
this. Oh, good. Welcome back to the show, guys.
Yes, guys, so we are about to fry this beautiful rabbit.
Sorry.
What do you do? Tell him when to stop?
Yeah.
Dynamite oil, you can waste your oil.
Not good. So, guys, we're so excited this rabbit, guys. It's awesome. Right, we're really excited. I'm over excited.
I hope you have a chopper and a board and can chop it up and taste it one time hot on the spot.
Kevin,
beautiful chow, guys. Check it out. See the chow. How is your listen? Yeah? It good?
Yeah.
Is it over nice?
Over nice.
Looking amazing, guys. Check it out. Thank you, Kevin.
The guy who make it looking amazing.
Oh, guys, the rain coming.
It is. That oil and this rain, boy. We need to move that stove.
What, we got to put here?
Yeah.
We're putting this over here?
Yeah.
We're going back, so?
We can't.
Sorry, guys. The whole kitchen going. Let me pull up the college spot. Is it hot yet? So, guys, the whole kitchen. Rain coming, guys. Check out the weather. I love when rain comes. I hope it's a storm. And I hope we're stranded here for a week. What I say, guys? Let me hope a storm.
I hope we're stranded here for a week.
A storm. I know one thing. We are real meat. Real meat. We might have to sell for some alcohol. We never know.
Now we have them.
But guys, I love it. I love rain. I love it. Check it out. Nice weather. I'm a workman and them, right? We transferring. Look, check it out. We have a beautiful tent here so we can carry it. Woo! The rain falling. Rain falling heavy, guys. They look like it heavy, but damn heavy. Hello? One. Kevin, what's going on with you?
I'm getting some of my lovely friends here to taste the sauce.
Wait, what is it? They need a little salt, but he said the sauce and the salt.
The sauce and the flavor.
What is it? He lying?
It means
salt. I saw me, you're so honest, sir.
Yeah.
You're that nice, honest child.
She wanted me to come in.
Yeah, check the breeze, guys. Woo! I love it. Are you going to shelter? So, guys, the old kitchen moving across, guys.
Yes.
The old kitchen moving across here. Yeah? Lovely vibes.
Yes.
What?
You need to put up while they get wet.
Not me. You.
Oh, because I fry any
pot,
right?
No, I gotta fry this first. Before you put the flour.
Yeah.
I want to taste it natural.
Okay, I want you to fry.
Alright, guys, so. Rohan, bring a good bottle.
I bring this bottle here, guys.
With real bad mind.
Right? Because about two or three of us. Real bad mind, right?
Right.
So, who bring this bottle? This guy here, right? So, what is the time right now? I'm
going to take. We time it, eh?
10 past 12.
Right.
10 past 12. Let me see if this guy. If he was forced to buy this, like
if he hand, yeah. Right?
So now we got that.
So fellas, drink real fast.
Yeah. Right? We don't want to cook. We're having it so fast.
Right.
Everybody,
Lisa, you're missing an action, girl.
Hello?
Right now it's 10 past 12, he said it's 5 o'clock. Yeah, auntie, I drink.
Yeah. Right now I'm mama doctor. Mama has a stick there.
Yeah.
I feel
this mama, we mama go mess good enough.
Mama, you give me a dance.
Right. That we talk about.
Cheers.
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 No chaser, mama said no chaser.
No chaser. No chaser. Ah. Vinesh, you can't do it.
Mama said no chaser, no chaser.
Got my boots. Boots.
Okay, why I call it a puppy?
Hey, puppy, let's play, dog, let's bite.
Seven. Yeah, we have a shot here, man.
Let me see. Who made this?
You can rag again. Can I use one? Can I use one?
I just take behind the car.
Give me a glass.
Give me a
glass. You think what you want? I shot with the bottle, right?
Yeah, cover.
Why are you doing that for? I was there.
You're leaving out my car.
No, well, he was gonna hope, and I saw who's gonna fall in my mouth now, like. Oh. Mark, how we gonna look?
Tell you stuff in the mouth.
Would I cover him, man?
Yes. The bottle is yours. You're gonna come with me. Come to the shelf. Yes, guys.
All right, guys. Cheers.
What are we drinking?
Goal, right?
Yeah.
Goal, margarita mix.
Cheers, everybody. I realize they didn't put much alcohol. I find it tasting real good.
Yeah, that's what my soft goes.
You find that for soft goes?
No, that's not good. Yeah.
I love it. It's smooth, it's real nice. Normally, if we do it, we just kill it.
Yeah. We got put like four salt grunts and more tequila.
Nah, but this isn't smooth, this isn't ready. Right now, later, guys, I might eat this with Abisamit.
No, leave it, be this one fry first. Well, we are having some technical difficulties.
I'm throwing on this spot.
Boots, we're trying to do we boots.
Boots?
Are there boots on the inside? He wanted some wild and greasy waist.
She can't get your honest opinion,
she might get put out.
When I don't lie, my eat the food and drink the drinks. When me and Kevin home, we go tell you honest opinion.
No comment.
We're gonna jump up all night, no pressure, any representative
back up right here. Now, but it's my nigga though. I ain't gonna lie, it's looking like rabbit sauce.
Yeah, but Kevin, I'm not gonna say something. But Kevin, if you see me, if we don't have bottled water, there's something new for me.
Oh no, the rabbit spring that water.
All that water?
That we say?
That rabbit is that
the man see anything with bay leaf and all that, he real official, you know, check it out. Right? So, we're really excited. Let me see it. Check it out, all it's smelling really good, really, really good.
After boots,
show them all the oil.
After boots,
the man now showing, show me the container. He say, No, your husband say he throwing the secret ingredient. He don't wanna show it. That guy there, he feel we go on TV recipe.
Yeah. But watch Kevin. I gonna make you food taste good.
I think yeah, you use the wrong one.
Which one?
You don't say use the white dog.
No, that's infused. Yeah, that's not infused. White dog, just put them up.
he just like you.
You know what he's pointing? Kevin, you know what he's pointing over these two damn people here? Uh-huh. That I don't like? Right? Watch them. They don't normally cook rabbit tongue, but they bring rabbit tongue, we coming. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I
don't
get
it. Kill me dead, there is no stressless than rabbit cooking. They say, no, we don't really eat it.
I know what I say, right?
He's
just like you.
What's up?
He
get anywhere
there,
but
cook. When I
cook,
I'm
like,
so
now we got to shot with the boys, Adam.
Mama,
you mean? Yeah. That's empty. Yeah, tell them. Hey, Olive. Me and Mama dancing today, you know. Listen. Olive, me and Mama dancing today.
How are you holding our stick, eh?
Why, yeah. What's that doing? What is it?
My bring now, my.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, I think I'm ready.
Rohan. You forgot about bottle on my 1 o'clock.
Exactly. We are playing up today.
Rohan, you bring it down,
guys. My brain is covered. Them guys, none of my son drink like me, right? Where's my. Kevin.
One time.
Make sure wait to break.
Cheers, dog.
Off top.
Headshot.
Mark, you take a headshot? Not today.
The man out there, man, not today, Satan. Please.
Climb up for the climb up.
Where's that?
And Satan, you're not working tomorrow, right? And Satan, you're not working tomorrow?
No.
You want to vacation? We don't know how rabbit is tasting, so we're gonna try. You gonna try?
Have I eat rabbit?
No.
Nope.
You gonna try with a nice butter?
We as rabbit virgins.
Yes, rabbit virgin. So guys, watch it. What is beautiful rabbit, guys? This piece is for Kevin. This piece is for me. Yes. I will take one of the leg, and Kevin will take one of the leg. Where is it, Kevin?
Yeah. Right?
No, I just swallow it with my hand.
Don't swallow my piece, eh?
No, I don't swallow your piece.
Right? You just sabotage, man.
Yeah, that's it. I just try this salt to the skin, guys. Because the guy, he did say that, he did tell me that he had that much salt.
Right.
He had sliced salt. Come on, everything again. Because the salt, what did he want?
Yeah.
I just like, guys, this is what this is. For the first time, I just want to taste the natural flavors of the yam.
Yeah.
And the meat. You understand?
Okay.
You chew it, you like it salty.
Yeah.
You like it salty.
Yeah,
like it salty in your mouth.
Right, guys? So, I'm going to show you. I want to taste the natural meat, you understand?
Right.
And if you taste it tastes good, name that guy there, he sees it.
Mark in the fire zone right now. Mark said he had no concern with our fry, he dealing with the steam.
Right.
News of the press for this.
What?
Mark on the inside there.
I don't like Mark. Mark keeping secrets.
He keeping secrets away. He now tell we have a food business.
Yeah.
And he.
Yeah. I realized they just invite me here because on the low they had a food business.
And he have a food business and how we cooking? Mark, defend yourself a little bit now.
I'm trying something so.
Defend yourself with your rabbit soup.
So all regular customers.
Right, you. But Kevin, they are regular customers. Are you family with Mark?
I like a brother too.
Alright, and when you are, what do you? You can't trust them. We need unbiased people.
We need
strangers to eat the food.
Come and taste it for yourself.
Right.
And you will know. 100,000.
So,
best noodles.
Right. Oh, just, barbecue. Very quick. Give me the menu. What have? Stuff what have?
Noodles. Barbecue pork.
Right.
Barbecue chicken. Fresh salad. Macaroni salad. Potato salad.
But then we can
fries.
Have
right.
Chicken.
Yeah. Chicken. Everything.
Let us make the one sauces.
Everything.
After Christmas.
You call, make the one and do what you need.
Hey, after Christmas.
We go in.
We go and taste it.
We go in. There's ulam.
Anything you want, you call, they're doing it for you.
Mark, you're holding out on me, eh? I ain't gonna put you on the camera, but you're holding out on me.
Yes.
And then I go say, there's only play lap.
Yeah.
Thank God, be friends. Thank God.
Yeah, boy. Thank God for that. We know about that. We coming. We gonna be there.
We have Kevin Chow.
No,
but we have Kevin Chow.
It almost done?
Nah, it almost done. It was ahead.
Yeah,
that thing
there.
And they say it needed salt. Come now, man.
I got it, welcome.
Yeah, but she's that kind of woman, but she wants everybody to taste. Alright, hey guys, check it out.
Fried rabbit, whatever is fried rabbit.
Woo! How are we looking?
Crispy.
Yeah. Nice, real nice.
So, only here for the first, we getting some fried rabbits on the inside. Mark, don't worry, you can introduce the same and you are sure. Because it's your seasoning. Noodles and fried rabbit.
Let me say that again. Noodles and fried rabbit.
All I hear it first on Train Life. Yeah, no. No, she says she can't cook. She don't do this. Lisa, come. I need it here. Come. Lisa, you never tell. We have our food business, Lisa. She pretending, oh, she now make a salad for the first time. She now make some choker for the first time. Yeah. Oh, I'll try my hand now.
She's a chicken one.
No one has seen the tomato, took out the sauce.
Stomach grilled
it. That ready to come off? That you taking order?
Yeah. So guys, so you steam the rabbit. So we're gonna do this now.
Barbecue.
Not barbecue the rabbit, guys.
Barbecue rabbit on the inside, guys.
Are you excited? So guys, we have fried rabbit, we have barbecue rabbit. What else we have?
We have stuff inside for the $1.
We will save the other things as a surprise.
But I don't want to kill me.
You say you got man. Yeah.
All this season actually stuck to the meat, check it out. I was trying to help him. He was refusing my help. That's why he coming out like that.
Now this is what I'm looking around. I'm excited right now. I think it's really good. Yes, guys, check out the beautiful habit, guys. All natural flavors, guys. Nothing fancy. Okay, how are we looking?
You're looking nice.
How are we looking, good?
Crispy.
Real good. I mean, I said we chop it up one time.
One time.
Wait, MS?
One time.
Nah, I'm not like. All right, B.
What?
Let it rest for a few minutes.
Rest what? Yamato?
Why is it hot? Why is it hot?
Why? It's Kipsy at night. I don't think Kipsy, yeah? Boy?
Watch it, watch it.
Make sure I become happy, sir.
5 second rule, 5 second rule.
I got him a time and chop. Wow, guys. Guys, the meat looking so nice, huh?
What's
that all
nice,
guys? The meat looking real good. Looking real good, real juicy. Wow.
I'm gonna bottle it, man. That you wrong, Papa?
Yeah, what I want?
Why am I on it?
Oh, well, we're going to bring
shit. Come. Let me taste this thing. Guys, so we have a bit of Kevin. Yeah. A little bit of Kevin, boy. We have a little bit of...
The farmers
on us. Why not? We tried everybody. And we have a little bit of...
What?
A little bit of grease of us.
No, Colin, don't put that in.
Well, I don't know he doing this different kind of style, Papa.
Nah, all the way to this.
Hey, look, Ruan one here, yo.
Oh, God, we are Ruan, about too loud, Father.
Ruan make that last fight, you
know. Come into this now, man. Come into this, check
Ruan
out.
Ruan make that last fight.
Real about us. So, who tastes it with my guys? Let me taste it just so, and then we'll do it, Papa, right? What is it? I want to look on Jibis.
Come on, come in now. This is your thing, you come in. Yeah, you had a coming, Mark. You the main man.
Wow. Come in, Kevin.
Come on, Ruan, watch him.
Check it out.
Ruan,
guys, we are looking amazing. I don't know.
That is right.
It's really nice meat.
Chris,
Ruan, wait, Ruan, Ruan, come on.
Cheers.
Guys,
come on.
Yeah, Lupa.
Hey,
guys, we're meeting nice boy.
Who's that?
Yeah.
What?
Nah, boy, we're meeting nice boy.
I'm going to go to the house. Flavor.
Real bad.
Guys, wow.
Noodles and hoppers.
Honestly, coming. I can't believe the texture rabbit have. Real good, boys.
Ladies.
Yeah, that's all.
No, yeah, that's just not because we're going out to run, huh?
Mama, I have my 2 pieces of fry now.
Hey, fellas.
Let me try your run, Papa.
Fellas, are they sure? Are they want to barbecue any rabbit?
So guys, from what we know, rabbit was something. There's a curry, there's a stew, and
cooking like wild meat.
But today we had fried rabbit.
Let me try it again.
How the texture of the meat is being soft.
Yeah, good boy.
It's not rubber, right?
Who's your name? Fallon. Who teach you to roll flowers? So?
My mother.
Your mother?
Yeah, the day before I get married.
The day before you get married, she did roll flowers?
Yeah.
She want to make sure your marriage work out then. So yes, guys, so they want to deal with rabbit. Rabbit almost done, thank God.
The gallon scraps.
Alright, so after we did this, we then eat out all the rabbits.
Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. Dip it with the pepper sauce here. Everybody pepper sauce here.
I want to taste it with all the pepper first.
Take it, go ahead now, boy. It's nice meat, boy. I won't lie.
Put on a pot. Cheers, yo.
Cheers. Woo! How do you find rabbit? You cook rabbit again, Kevin?
It's like chicken.
Yeah, but it have a different texture, but it's almost like chicken.
But it's very flavorful. It's so many flavors.
Yes.
Mark, you did a wonderful job this season, I must say.
Like Mark there, guys. And the pepper is bringing it out. I see she tried, she has one pepper, she didn't try Kevin pepper, yeah?
Very crispy.
I love it. Here I'm going to add that to beside white, eh? It's good.
But, I like it, right? But it ain't going to compare to why you
want to know. Well, that's the nice thing about it. We tried natural, and now we're going to try with Kevin. Butter.
But you
said it. Yeah. So we go see if we want red butter or that's not natural, what is it?
But for a first time person who eating rabbit, I like it.
First time I see you taste something different, weird, and you're like,
I like it.
Nice, red chicken.
That's
mine.
First time I
try
it.
You lie.
I swear.
Yeah, you like it.
I like it.
I honestly think the barbecue, I'm gonna be a hit.
I was a little scared, I was a little intimidated, but I like it.
That's what we're talking about. So guys, I gonna record this 2-piece, sorry for them.
I got it AliExpress all though.
Yeah, must AliExpress as well. Guys, I mix everybody pepper together. Everybody pepper mixed in together. Kevin pepper, Grace pepper, Farmer's product, everybody. It gets so nice. I love it. Meow. Kevin about Alice Robin. He buttoned it very nicely.
Alright guys, so I have a piece of back and a piece of leg and thigh.
Yep.
So I coat it. Alright, I want to do the leg and thigh now. Check it out. Properly seasoned by Mark. Courtesy Mark. Amazing.
I'm really excited to taste the flour butter. But I love flour butter. I find flour butter enhance frying. Really?
Yeah.
Make
sure each crease, okay. So what I'm gonna do with this, I'm gonna do something a little different, right?
Very good.
Normally when you don't flour it, you put it straight in the oil.
Yeah.
I'm gonna soak it back all the seasoning and then dip it back out.
Yeah, go ahead, do it then. Okay. Right now, only send this one piece of rabbit to have remain and I hope nobody will take it.
It gone?
Yeah, it gone. No, they, what you're talking about?
They still worried again?
How long are you going to take your butter in?
Alright, I'm shaking it up.
That was it.
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead, do your thing.
Skin side down.
Very nice. Beautiful, guys. So, you're going to do the same procedure with the next piece, guys. And we'll come back to this beautiful rabbit. Guys, that is the last piece of my fire rabbit. I was happy, nobody had taken it. Nobody bucket that sauce, boy. Check it out, guys. Thanks to the barbecue rabbit. Everybody seen it. I'm gonna get a little dip. I feel this could be here, yes? Guys, I feel honestly think this could be here. Check it out. Yeah, boy.
Tasting good?
That barbecue sauce is hit, boy. Wow. Guys, I don't know, honestly, I don't know how Kevin fried rabbit or this guy barbecue rabbit could be this. This is fried with no butter, nothing, and that barbecue sauce. Wow, I have to listen to this thing, oh my God.
Yeah.
You guys, check it out. Looking lovely, guys. I'm so excited for this here. This is barbecue, you know. Like it, man.
How much waste to cook a rabbit?
Yes. If we had more time, we cook rabbit, I'd have about 2 hours different ways, isn't it? I don't want a rabbit, guys. Sorry, I know some people have that spread, but
We will eat that pepper. Oh, you see, you need a little crisp here. Check it out.
Mm-hmm. Well. Yes, guys, so Kevin finished cooking the beautiful rabbit. Check it out. Real crunch, I've seen it. Real crunch in the dance.
I wanted to hear this, right? Come in.
Let me second. Let me sit here. I more want this piece. Let me that is skin and skin meat and thing. Real nice.
This looking like crisp, it's in pork.
Well, we go see, we go see. We're skinning a rabbit. Check it out. Amazing. Let me go straight to the meatball, eh, Kevin? Where's the meatball? The government meatball?
On the meatball.
Oh, you're on the meatball? Yes.
Ready?
Yeah, you got everything, eh? I mean, just salt, guys.
Ready?
Where's the chopper? You want the chopper? Put it right there. Yeah, you go ahead and chop it thing now, man. Now the thing real good. Cook perfect. Alright. Yeah, chop like a Chinese man. Pow, 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 pow.
Nah, no pow, pow. That man is shook.
Guys, I'm looking amazing, guys. Fried rabbit, with cost.
And watch Mark season still intact.
This is the country section. I love it. Very nice.
Check it out, guys.
Check it out, it's looking amazing. Well, time for you test sauce, where is it? The guy we have ordered this, Kevin Rabbit.
So I'm topping up the pepper sauce, guy. We have marked pepper sauce on the inside. Some lovely shadow benny pepper, check it out.
I want to have the combination of pepper sauce. Yes, guys, amazing, huh? Everybody, pepper sauce together.
We are my mother-in-law pepper
I want to thank Kevin. I want to thank Mark. I want to thank farmers. I want to thank Grace.
We have varieties.
Everybody, pepper sauce together was, I don't know, it was a simple, beautiful combination.
Right. All right, everybody, come in, come in.
Are they coming? It's everybody being boomed. Where's Kevin?
Yes.
The whole team, guys.
Come on, bring it to the guys, the ladies, the lovely, lovely ladies. Come on.
Check it out, guys. I don't want this. This is and see. Real pepper sauce. Where everybody grab a piece, though.
Come on, jump in, grab a piece.
And he wait next to me.
Follow it up.
Guys, I know it's nice to people. The people and them, they really eat rabbits, you know. And they just buy rabbits because we come in here.
Come on, in with it.
Only mommy eat rabbit before, nobody else. Mommy gonna take it just soon, no papa. Yeah, mommy, tell me what you say, mommy. Tell me.
Rabbit.
Is it good?
All right, Mark.
You rest of the team. Guys, right now I'm dribbling. I hate the holy camera. This kind of
spot. Now,
will you taste the camera?
Right.
The camera?
No.
No, you taste it? Kevin, where you were?
Are you coming
to this
man?
No, yeah, why not? Come on, hold on, Mark. I'm going to jump in.
You know you want to come in and be playing.
Alright, guys,
so fried rabbit with crust.
Guys, I take a nice piece of meat, a nice part of skin.
I take a piece of meat.
I did the part skin, I want the skin. You understand?
Cheers.
Cheers, we talk about cheers.
And the fin. You're a sunny, isn't it?
A sunny guy, watch it. Check it out. Guys. I'm a big fan of rabbit from today.
You love rabbit.
I love it, guys. I love it. I love it.
Guys, I'd like to pick up, is it Northern Division from Tunapuna?
Northern Division, Task Force West.
Task Force from Tunapuna, is it Warrant Officer? What is your name, brother?
Prasad, sir.
I see you're doing a real good job these days, patrolling. Thank so you me. Love the channel?
Good channel, good channel.
Good channel. What do you like about it, boy?
Everything, the reality of it.
The reality? Nice, boy. Who's your partner in the front here?
Constable Simon.
Constable Ann?
Prasad.
Prasad. Fellas, thanks for doing a great job. Thanks for liking the channel. I'm going to go see all you on TV, what you say?
Only best.
Yeah, man.
Only best
to go on your yeah, man, later.